Well, let's see what Aslan has to say first. You'll meet him tomorrow at the stone table. There's reasons for here, believe you me.
But what if we assume anything in this icebox called Narnia?
When Adam splashed Nan's bone to the carved pearl throne, the evil time
will be
over
any time.
Frost grows outside the window, first kiss under the mistletoe.
Oh no!
Thank you.
Fine. Are you sure you cannot break these ropes?
Are you sure?
Of course he can break these ropes. They killed a lot of you. But he has given his life to save the human traitor.
That is only a question of a true king of Greece.